Hello everyone. Today I am going to prepare a set of 10 gram pieces. For that I need a square sheet, but I have a rectangular sheet. So what I'll do, take this part of rectangular sheet and fold it along edges over here like this. And get a very fine crease like this. And this part is extra. So what I do, I cut this part, rectangular piece. I cut this like this. And I don't need this, so toss it. Now I get it. Square sheet. Now next step, cut along crease. Cut very carefully. So I cut it this square sheet into two halves. First half keep aside and this fold like. Take care, the crease should be very fine. Cut into two pieces. I'm going to get two triangular pieces of 10 gram. Keep this aside. Now take the half sheet of square. From this sheet, I'm going to get a 5 pieces more of this 10 gram. So what I'll do, fold like this, I'll not make a crease but only get the middle point and mark this point like this. Now what I'll do, take this part, fold it over here, make a fine crease and cut along this crease. In this way I am going to get a third triangular piece of 10 gram. Third piece. Now what I do, take this part, fold like this and join this end to the middle part, middle point. Get a crease, cut this part, triangular piece. I cut it this. Now 4 pieces are aside. What I do, join this like here. Now cut from here. Here you have mark of middle point. Cut along here. So I get a square piece of 10 gram. Keep it side. Now what I do, take this part, take this corner, fold it like this, and cut along here. So I'll get one triangle and another parallelogram. Triangular piece and parallelogram piece. All the 7 pieces of 10 gram are here. Look here how I cut this sheet. This one, 10, like this. Now take your triangular piece, like this. Then a square piece. Then again the triangular piece. Then what I do, now this parallelogram piece and this triangular piece, all the 7 pieces are here. But I have already made these colorful pieces, so I am going to make a very beautiful image. Keep this piece aside. take this square, then two triangular pieces, take a square piece, then triangular piece, then this triangular piece, and this is the tail of cat. Now beautiful image you get here.